Hello, friend. Today, I propose to you to give an answer, try to give an answer to a question we often discuss is how Angelina Jordan, is she singing? Is she singing like someone, or does she have her own style, her own voice? And on maybe another point is she singing like each song has to be sung? Never mind who was singing it before. We'll try to answer this question by listening to some mashups. And we'll start with the first one, which is Frank Sinatra. Does Angelina Jordan sing like Frank Sinatra? Good question. Let's start.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring is sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak,
I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon.
You and I are just like a couple of tots running across the meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful flame to be flung in even when I'm old and gray.
Okay, she's right on time with Frank. She has a very deep voice like Frank, but he is more jumping, more swinging than she is. So maybe she is not singing exactly like Frank Sinatra. So we have to find something else, someone else, and I propose to you another solution. Does she sing like Ella Fitzgerald? Maybe.
Every time we say goodbye, I die a little. Every time we say goodbye, I wonder why a little. Why the goods above me who must be in the know think so little of me, they allow you to go. When you're near, there's such an air of spring about it.
We can find a lot of similarities here, but something is different. I don't know if you noticed it. And Angelina is lasting on many syllables and taking leverage on the last consonant. You know, I don't know if you see what I mean. And Ella Fitzgerald doesn't do that. And that's a difference, but we can say that Angelina is singing in this mashup, and for this song, once again, a little like Ella Fitzgerald. But let's see if there is another influence we can find on the style of Angelina. Just a moment. Is Angelina singing like Elvis Presley?
Welcome to my world.
Oh, yes, a little.
Won't you come on in? Miracles, I guess, still happen now and then.
Step into my heart. Leave your cares behind. Welcome to my world, built with you in mind.
Knock on the door, shall we open? See, and you will find.
Ask, and you will be given the key to the heart of mine.
She's singing a little like Elvis Presley, sure. But she's not so like a syrup, you know. It's not so velvet. It's not so crooner. She's a little more straight on. So we can say that she's singing a little like Elvis Presley. Sure. Good news. But is she singing like Diana Washington? Maybe.
What a difference a day made. The sun and the flowers, where they used to be right. My yesterday was blue, dear. Today I'm a part of you, dear. My lonely nights are through, dear. Since you said you were mine, Lord, what a difference a day makes. There's a rainbow before me. Above can't be stormy. Since that moment of bliss.
So she's singing really near from Diana Washington, and that's a compliment because that was so beautiful. But at this moment we feel a little the difference of age, because here Angelina was 9, very young, and sometimes we feel that her voice is not so matured, a little difference, but it's very near. And can we say that Diana Washington was singing like Elvis Presley and Frank Sinatra? That's strange. So let's try to do another influence. Billie Holiday. Is she singing like Billie Holiday?
Heaven, I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak, and I seem to find the happiness I see when we're out together. Heaven, I'm in heaven, and the cares that hung around me through the week
seem to vanish like a gambler's lucky streak.
No, it's not like Billie Holiday.
When we're out together, dancing cheek to cheek.
Oh, I love to climb a mountain and to reach the highest peak.
But it doesn't thrill me a half as much as dancing cheek to cheek.
Okay, we can say Billie Holiday is singing here more like Louis Armstrong, you know, this nearly speaking voice, not singing, between singing and speaking. And Angelina here is more like Elvis Presley maybe, or Frank Sinatra, more crooner style. So now, maybe you're not you don't agree with me for that, but I don't think it's very prevalent. So let's find another influence. Is she singing like Freddie Mercury? Who knows?
Empty spaces, what are we living for? Abandoned places, I guess we know the score. All in all, does anybody know what we are looking for? Another hero, another mindless crime behind the curtain in the pantomime. Take it anymore.
No, she's singing so well, but it's less savage than Freddie, who is here exploding. There are some moments where Angelina is very savage too, but in most of the song she's sweeter, softer. So there is an influence. She's able to sing a little like Freddie Mercury, but that's not it exactly. So let's find something else.
I only want
is she singing like Adele?
Learning to fly, learning to run. Let my heart decide the way I was known. Deep down, I must have always known that this would be inevitable. To learn my stripes, I have to pay and bear my soul. Thank you.
Okay, in my opinion, his voice is, her voice is more mature than Adele's one. That's surprising, but in the high notes, she's softer, a little more raspier, and in the low notes, she's much stronger, much better, I think. It's her voice is really amazing. She's singing a little like Adele, but I think she's finding somewhere her influence, somewhere else, not really here. So we'll find it, I think. Is she singing like Amy Winehouse? One of my favorite songs. So we can say that here it's very near. Angelina is much younger than Amy Winehouse was, and that makes a little difference, but it is the same family of voice, of soul, of darkness sometimes, and the ability of both singer to be completely inside the song and to live the song more than singing the song. So we can say that Angelina, maybe thanks to her grandma, is a little of all these people, maybe some others, but she has built her own style for sure, but she owes something to all these singer, marvelous singer, and that's why she's so bright and so beautiful. Thank you guys, subscribe to my channel if you like what I'm doing, and tell me if you don't, tell me if you disagree, tell me if you are okay, and see you soon. Bye bye.